The time on the last lap was a 1.